Williams from the top of the key, a bit hard. Miller hits the glass, and a soft touch. You love to see that.
A great wingspan. Good pass.
And Miller.
Active. He's going to stay active on the glass.
He was bouncing after he made the shot.
I love watching him play last season. From one summer league to another, you can see he's much, much comfortable. There's Miller. I'm telling you, I like young fella. He can flat out shoot it. He's going to let you know.
The second round pick, stroking. Offensive.
He's so confident. He's like, I can guard anybody. I said, yeah. On the ball, but off the ball, you look like me over here. But he's improved, coach, so much on the defensive end.
He has. He takes the challenge. We keep preaching guys like Kat and Anthony to kind of play on the floor in the same space, share the ball. You know, he's a guy who knows, you know, really how to connect everybody, of course, with being a point guard, but also play off the ball and still make the right plays and everything. So.
Here before, we all know the injury plagued season he had this year, and it's been tough for him all throughout his career to stay healthy. So I think it was only a matter of time before the Pelicans got to this point. Not saying that he is clearly available, but more and more now over the last 3 to 4 months.
It does. I mean, they haven't shot it well, but defensively they've gotten much better.
Carton to Miller. Yes, sir.
Leonard Miller,
14 point Wolves with a minute and a half to go. Liddell blocked by Miller, and the only draft pick by the Wolves this year, showing off and showing out here in the fourth quarter.